It started. Dun dun dun. You excited, Phelan?
No.
No. They really upped the ante with this one. We got one person watching now. Let's see.
Yeah, I don't have to be excited at all till more people
Oh,
show
and then you gotta, if you don't up the energy, Phelan,
Oh
you'll ruin this for everyone. Everyone comes for the high octane action in the
God.
putt-putt streams.
Yeah.
Hi,
Putt
guys.
putt after dark.
Hi, HH double H. Hi, Steven Luther. You ready for some putt-putt? Well, too bad. Last time we were doing the putt-putt games, the first one joins the parade. Second one, he goes to the moon. The third one, he saves the zoo, which is little less than going to the moon. And then the fourth one travels through time, going a little bit more exciting. And then the fifth one, he enters a race. Which, considering it took them that long to get to a race in a car game.
You got a super chat.
Oh, there's a super chat already. Oh, thank you from Wraith Mark, Miss Yalupa. Oh, thank you. Now I just have to find the icon for where's the race? Where does he
Old
enter a
school Kurt
race?
loved the time machine review.
What?
Said old school Kurt said they liked the time machine review.
Oh, thank you. That's all failing. Get your tire on and tune your antenna. Fill the runway with gas and grab your favorite hug. Go head up to the
Is
track.
this sound okay
Your place
for
for
people?
the team
Oh, I
you
guess I
love.
could share it with you, huh, Phelan?
Putt-putt enters the race.
Putt-putt enters the race.
Okay, Pep, okay. Ready, Pep? Catch! Special
I
delivery,
think it's
putt-putt.
Nancy Cartwright
Wowie,
now,
shall we?
voicing her or him.
Oh boy, it's from Redline Rick. It says I'm invited to join the Cartown 500. Hot ziggity!
Well, I hate to run, but I got more mail to deliver. I'll be talking to you later, putt-putt.
Hey Pep, come on, pal.
Come on, pal. Oh, the dog's gonna ride in on this. Nope.
They said that the vo it's a little quiet. Don't know why my mic sounds so low. I think they're saying mine's low, but I don't know why mine's so low. Oh, here we go. Does that sound better, guys? All the audio could use a boost. All right. How does this sound, guys? This happens every time. I always have to adjust it. If everything at the full, the game could be louder. Well, it's kind of hard to hear Phelan when I make it louder. All right. This better? Okay, I have no idea what that lady told us. The car at the beginning? Yes, Pep.
She told us something about a meteor coming towards me.
Oh, I see. And then you gotta enter the race to save the world from the meteor. Whoa!
Oh, go drive in that hole.
Okay, get in the hole. What?
What?
It's a seal?
There's a mole, I
It
think.
looked like a seal to me. Maybe it was a mole. Because he had an anchor. Oh, maybe it's just a mole. Okay.
He had an anchor on his head and then a pot.
Yeah, he has different things. Which game is this one? This is a Putt-Putt enters the race, because after traveling through time, he's got to enter the race.
Another steep downslide. He goes to space, then he goes to the zoo.
Look, it's an
travels
armadillo.
Travels through time, then he
now
does a dumb
that's not
race.
Something
yeah.
you see around here every day.
You can definitely tell it's Nancy Cartwright now.
I can't
yeah,
drive over
there
putt. Until I can get that armadillo to move out of the way.
I just keep hearing, like, what is it, Todd Flanders? Rod and Todd is also Nancy Cartwright? Okay.
Wait, so the car can't drive
oh.
around the armadillo?
They said they can't see the inventory. Oh my gosh, it's too big! Sorry, guys. I'm just messing it all up this stream.
You can't see Putt-Putt's abusing his dog again by putting him in the glove compartment.
Thanks for letting me know. I didn't realize it was so big. Okay, I can't drive around the armadillo. Bark.
Okay, Pep, give it a try!
Scare him off!
Oh.
Cool.
Good boy, Pep. Gosh, I sure hope we didn't scare that little guy too much. Well, I guess
you
I can keep
care.
On driving.
Got another super chat.
Samir Sela, good evening. Thank you. Someone's saying that me and the game are too quiet. I can't. I don't know how to turn it up. I have it all on full volume on OBS. I don't know if I turn the speakers up here. If it's just louder for me or if it's louder for everyone. Mm-hmm. I have another super chat from Ninja Lawyer Steve. Just run the armadillo over. They don't call them Texas speed bumps for nothing. Oh no. Well, thank you for the super chat. Does that turn it up if I turn it up on my speakers? Because it's just louder for me. Because it's kind of...
Can you get that nut?
Nah, it just makes a squirrel pick it up. Yeah, it's like you have to click on everything. Is it useful or is it just a...
Here I come.
Oh my gosh, it's just too loud in my ears.
No, go the other way.
I didn't click anything.
Hi, Redline Rick.
Well, if it isn't my little buddy Putt-Putt, are you here to sign on up for a big Cartown 500 race?
You bet, Redline Rick. Pep and I have been waiting all year.
Well, Putt-Putt, if you want to be a race car, you have
Bad
to be able to grip the road, race like
lots
a dick.
Lots of inappropriate touching with Putt-Putt.
Keep safe first. So you might
Wait,
have to get some things.
Right
I know.
First.
I can get whatever I need in Cartown.
Well, here's a list of all the things you'll need to get. You'll need high-powered, high-octane gasoline, super-speed regulated tires, a safety helmet for Pep, and a triangular flag with the number 2 on it. That's your official number.
Thanks, Redline Rick. I can't wait. I better get busy. I have a lot of gear to get before the big race.
Is that like Hannibal Lecter car back there?
I still have people saying that it's, like, way too low. I don't know how to turn the volume up. I don't know, because in OBS I have the desktop audio, the mic audio, the video capture audio, all at the highest. Like, there's no- and you know further on the slider. I'm not really sure what else I can do at this point. I don't know why it's so quiet. It says PS4 sound is low, but my iPhone volume is normal? I don't even know what... Maybe if I adjust OBS, does that turn it up? I don't know what other things...
I think that turned it up.
What?
You turned the game sound up on your stream. Whatever you just did.
Okay.
I'm loud now.
Okay. The audience is now deaf. Oh, I'm so sorry, guys. Does this help? I put it at a 3, whatever that is.
I don't know.
You said it turned you guys up.
It just turned all the other volume up, but not you.
I don't know how to turn me up.
Turn the knob on your mic up a little, maybe.
But I don't think I have anywhere else I can turn it. Like, I think it's at the highest. God, I don't know why it's so bad.
It's just a music stream now.
Just a music stream. Well, I can turn that up. I can't turn myself up. It's at the highest it can go. I have no other options, guys. I'm sorry. I don't know. Can you guys hear? Alright, some people can hear me, some can't. I don't know. I'm very confused. Alright, let's click on these things. Oh, alright.
Go, Papa, go, Papa, racing up and down the speedway. Well, Papa's gonna race, and that's a sure bet. He's a groovy little car with a dog named Pep. When he revs up his engine round the speedway, you'll know all the other cars shout, go, Papa, go. Go, Papa, go, Papa, racing up and down the speedway.
When I give the green flag, it's a signal to go. With Pep's new helmet, he'll be safe, you know. To get the
stop
power
grabbing
you need,
him by
I
the ass.
Racing with the cars, kicking
stupid
up all that dust.
Go, Papa, go, Papa, racing up and down the speedway.
I like these dumb bananas.
Keep a flag a-flapping with his number on the side. He's the coolest little car on a crazy wild ride. The Cartown 500's best
the same
race
car
to run.
To
in
run
a good winning, so let's go have some fun. Let's go! To the finish line, he's zooming with the cars, having a grand old time. He's got the extra speed to take the curve so fast. The Cartown 500 sure is a blast.
Did we need this
go,
whole music
go,
number
go,
though, just what, we made the mistake of clicking on him?
Go, Papa, go, Papa,
do anything.
I would love to play a game go, at some time. Putt, putt, yeah, all right.
Go, putt.
Another super chat from
super
old school
chat.
Kurt. Loved y'all's review of Food Fight. My save, I'm Griff. Scene interrupting bear. You guys rock. Thank you. I think they got them all.
I'm telling you, there's nothing like cruising the blacktop here at the Speedway. Makes my heart and motor race.
I can't wait to try it.
And you know that might sing at you.
Don't click on it, no!
Don't click anything!
This is like this with Freddy Fish 2, like everything is a song. Oh my god, just stop.
Oh, he just farted. Oh, he's dead now. Like everything just resets in these pretty much. Why? Oh, go get some toys.
Yeah, this is the same. Oh, this is the same setup as the town from the first one, but it's all better drawn.
Oh. Oh, free batteries. Steal them. Shut up, drummer monkey.
You like this? Free batteries. Ugh.
Yeah. steal.
It says free. Those batteries must be free. Great.
Thanks.
Might come in handy.
Batteries must be free.
You're a genius, Futt.
Neato. This looks like great fun.
Oh no, not a little mini game.
At least it's pinball.
What? Is that what this is?
It's just like pachinko?
What?
I guess it's just like pachinko. Try to get it in one of those cups.
How? Oh, maybe if I hold it longer?
Yeah. There we go. You got gas, I guess. What's that do?
I don't know what I guess you're racing the cars on the side.
Oh, these help you.
I don't know which. Okay, I guess we're the red one? There's a red one, a green one, and then an orange one.
What's that mean?
Oh, I think we're the red one.
I
think there's no saving it at this point. These minigames are terrible. They're never good.
Why is the tire of a bandage?
That's a good question.
All right. We lose.
Are you ready to go?
Yeah. Oh no, I didn't mean that. Yes,
are you ready to go?
Okay.
They trick you with that ready to go. Okay. What?
If it isn't my favorite customer, Butt.
Hi, Mrs. Widget. I wanted to thank you for the free batteries.
Oh, you're welcome. That's what they're there for.
Those
I'm trying out all the new toys in the stock room. Oh, want to make sure they work just right.
Have fun.
Oh, I always do.
I just want to check people in the chat. I'm still getting some stuff about the sound. Are you hearing us at all? I don't know.
You are quieter than me on the stream sound.
Alright. Maybe, I don't know if this did anything. Phelan is clearer. Alright, as long as they're hearing something. I don't know why tonight it's so bad.
Car Town Color. Whoa, it would be great to get a new paint job.
I did just turn you down. I had them turned up because people said they couldn't hear you.
Alright,
I have both you and I have Discord and Scum at 1. I can't turn you down any lower here.
Okay.
Maybe if I do this?
Well, if it isn't Putt-Putt, what can I do for you today?
I just stopped by to say hi, Smokey.
It's always nice to have you visit.
Thanks,
you can
Chief.
Stay the hell away from me.
What a tall ladder! That ladder is the property of the Cartown Fire Department.
So, Putt-Putt, are you going to race in the Car Town 500?
I sure hope so, Smokey. There's just a few things I have to get first.
Well then, I'm sure you'll have no trouble.
Help.
Oh no.
Good morning, Pot Pot.
It's a me, Mario.
Good morning, Mr. Baldini. How are you on this fine sunny day?
I'm a great Pot Pot. Hey, Pot Pot. I'm getting a little low on produce. How'd you like to do me a favor and go out on the farm and pick me up some more?
Do me a favor.
Sure. What do you need, Mr. Baldini?
Well, let me see. I need a one of orange, one of zucchini, and a one ahead of lettuce.
Okay.
Someone called him Cario.
Excellent.
Cario.
You bring them back to me in this box, and I'll give you two coins. But
produce, you lazy car.
I'll give you some coins, Mr. Baldini.
He can't get three whole vegetables.
Well, good luck.
He's a busy guy. He was the one. He was in the other game too. He's got the little tiki thing. Oh, I guess that bat likes garlic. Why is anyone alive?
You just fill up.
It's at the gas station.
You're about
it's
half
It's Cartown Gas. It says air.
You have to blow it out your ass, but
extra high-powered, high-octane gasoline. Fill her up.
So many sticky things up his butt.
Yeah.
Whoa, I'm humming like a race car. It's regular gas. I think I'll try a little.
What?
He's just this bottle doesn't belong on the ground. It should be recycled.
So, Papa does things faster if
oh,
you.
Oh, man. Yeah, now he's like,
it's the Cartown Wash.
He's high. He's like,
that extra high-powered, high-octane gasoline doesn't last very long. I should take some of it with me to the race so I can use it there.
Fuel.
An empty bottle? This doesn't belong here. I should recycle it.
My dad says I have to recycle it or it's a sin.
Pot Pot gets high and then, like, has an obsession to recycle. I'm so hepped up with this fuel,
hey,
I need to recycle
it's
everything!
Chuck, and it looks like he's in trouble!
You look like you might as well
Pot
be
Pot.
Recycled!
Who's my little buddy?
I'm fine, Chuck, but what happened to you?
Oh, one of my rubber radials hit a nail, popped it like a balloon. I'm one stuck Chuck.
Maybe I can help.
If you would, I'd be a happy tow truck. How's about heading over to my tire setter and picking me up a tire patch kit? And judging by my tire, you'll need to cut it into a square.
Oh, I can do that, Chuck.
Thanks, little buddy. I'd be much obliged.
He has a perfect square cut out of his tire. That's a little suspect.
Must be in there? Is that the... No, this is something else. Odd
hey,
animals.
Hey, odd animals of the alphabet. I'd like to take a look at that. A is for aardvark. Aardvarks have long tongues like
words.
Oh
my god, don't make us listen to this. It's just, they're just like, yeah.
No, no!
That's right.
C is for capybara.
Capybara.
No.
Dugong gong.
D is for dugong. Dugong.
I guess you can print all these for later reference.
Yeah, oh my god. Don't try to educate us. We know your tricks, putt putt.
A bookworm.
Hey, numbers. Redline Rick said I need my official number on my racing flag. Looks like I need to find a flag first, though. Those are the library safety scissors. I can use them to cut out
you
shapes. But I don't have anything I want
to
cut now.
Racing number?
I guess. I didn't hear that at
I
the beginning.
I shouldn't bother him. He's reading.
Alright.
Oh, he won't talk to you.
He won't talk to you. Don't bother him. He's reading.
Oh no, who's this?
Putt-Putt, hello!
A lot of these are cars
Hi,
from the first Bear game.
How are you doing today?
I'm afraid not very well. Ralphie buried Mr. Airbag's new hubcaps in the backyard. Mr. Airbag's not going to be too pleased about that, I can assure you.
Maybe I can help you dig them up, Mrs. Airbag.
Oh, Putt-Putt, that would be wonderful!
Great! Now all I have to do is find a shovel, and I'll be back.
Thank you so much, Putt-Putt.
I'll need a shovel before I can dig up Mrs. Airbag's backyard. Hi, Mr. Fender Bender.
Well, Ash is in the tree.
Pit. This has been a heck of a day. Bonzo, my cat, charged up my tree. Charged up my tree, and he can't get down. At least he's got his safety helmet on.
It's too high to reach, but maybe I can find something I can use to get him down for you, Mr. Fender Bender.
That's a crackerjack idea, son.
A crackerjack idea. You guys just keep giving me chores.
Yeah. Can't anyone just be helpful to you?
Oh, this guy again!
Hi, Outback Al.
Well, if it isn't Putt-Putt, long time no see, matey. How do you like my newest addition? It's a baby kinkajou.
Oh, it's really cute.
Stayed home today to take care of the little bugger. Only problem is, he's hungrier than a crocodile in a grub nest.
Oh,
and I can't
dare
for the life
for
of me remember what he eats.
After everything we
wouldn't
did for
either,
you, Outback Al.
I can't leave him alone to go
yeah,
buy anything anyway.
Just be offering
maybe I can
to
find
help.
Out what he eats and then pick it up for
what
you,
do you,
Outback
Al.
Jackaroo, you're on.
My stupid zoo wouldn't have opened without you.
Is that a racing flag?
It sure is, Putt-Putt. Why? Did you need it for something?
I sure do.
You have it if you do me a favor.
Go ahead and take it. I don't need it.
Okay, thanks. But first, I'll bring you some food for your baby kinkajou. He looks hungry.
Oil my app. As long as we know that train is dead in the past, things are okay.
Uh-oh. Those pipes are blocking the road. They're too heavy for me to move.
Nailers.
Can I nail you?
Hi, Betsy Bulldozer.
Hey there, Putt-Putt. What's up?
I was wondering if I could borrow your shovel. I need to help Mrs. Airbag, and it would sure come in handy.
Ah, you know I'd like to, but I got a heap of work ahead of me today. Only time I ever take a break is to suck down a big old fat milkshake. Of course, I forgot it today, so I'll be missing my break.
I have a great idea, Betsy. If I bring you a milkshake,
they just keep giving me things to give people.
And maybe then I can borrow your shovel.
But
I have a great idea.
You're on.
Make sure
it's a really big one.
Okay. Hey, Betsy, I noticed this empty bottle just sitting here on the ground.
Can I recycle it?
Would you mind if I picked it up and took it to the recycling center?
Are you kidding? Go on and take it.
She's a bulldozer. Wait, why does she need a shovel? It's a very good question, Nick.
Excuse me, Betsy. Do you mind if I pound in some of those nails back there?
Not at all. Have at it.
Thanks.
You pound it, Putt-Putt.
Pound it!
Wow, look
That's
at all the nails!
Just
I better get to work. Here I go!
I'm just hitting nail. There's no strategy to this. You just click. Oh, because I didn't get it perfect.
Oh, you screwed it up!
I screwed it up! I guess I am dumber than a child. Can't figure this out.
Hammer upside down.
Oh, they come back up if you don't. Did it!
Is this just a mini?
I better get to work.
Yeah,
ready?
Does it
go!
Get me any money or anything? Like, I'm trying to get. Like,
money?
I should be able to get some coins because they you need coins
should
for something.
Should we stop playing
yes.
now?
Is it just a game? Useless to me.
I still need to find an orange.
Is he not? He won't move that shit.
Oh, did I click on him? Maybe he would.
Hi, Putt-Putt. Where are you going?
I was hoping to head over the hill, Pete, but it looks like the road's blocked.
It sure is. I lost my hook somewhere this morning.
If he just went, it sure is, and then didn't elaborate.
I can't move even one of these pipes.
Yeah.
I don't know what to do.
Screw
you, Putt-Putt. I can find your hook for
you. He's the,
Putt-Putt, that would be so
the
great.
The teenager in The Simpsons.
I could get this job done and be done in time
sure
to go
is.
To the Cartown 500.
Okay, Pete, I'll keep my eyes open.
I like this fat squirrel.
Yeah. Ooh,
but it kinda... I'd move that, but I better ask my manager. Yeah, we already saw you, sad sack.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, whoa. No, that shed is on fire. What should I do?
Call police.
Call someone
I think
who cares.
I need to use that phone to call for help if that fire is going to be put out.
Call the fire truck.
Hey, the place is on fire. Sure
nine.
Is, Putt-Putt.
One.
We're really calling 911 in this
Putt-Putt. This is 911. Please do not hang up until I tell you to. First, what is the problem?
There's a fire.
And what is your name?
Putt-Putt.
And what's the address of the fire, Putt-Putt?
You're under arrest.
The old shed out on Valley Road?
We
okay,
caught the
Putt-Putt.
Arsonist.
Smokey's on his
the
way.
The carcinist.
You may hang up the phone now.
The carcinist.
Okay.
He's here! Wow, that was fast.
Thanks for calling 911, Putt-Putt. Now stay over here where
they
you're
see
safe.
They're teaching
I'll
kids
put this fire out.
About 911. That's smart thinking. What?
Except in the UK, that's no good.
No good.
Mission accomplished. And now, Putt-Putt. I believe you've earned a special reward. Your junior fire marshal badge, because you alerted me to an emergency.
Wow, thanks, Smokey.
Believe me,
who
you
owned that
earned
shed?
It, Putt-Putt. Enjoy.
Yeah,
I
like
hope
not
to see you around.
Anything,
now, if you'll excuse me, I need to head back to the station.
Bye, Smokey.
Hearing me already?
You're very quiet. Every time I adjust it, though, people say it's too loud or too quiet.
it's noticeably hard to talk to you now.
I have you at the highest volume I could put you at. If I turn down the game, people will say the game's too quiet.
Can you just adjust me on your Discord, or will that screw me?
You're at the highest volume on Discord to me.
Okay.
I don't know
why your sound's so weird.
I have no idea why it's so bad today. I've turned the game down a little bit. It might be a little quiet, guys. It's a one-lane road. We'll try again.
Not again.
Oh.
Did you hear my horn? But if I try again...
Oh, I just have to do the horn first.
You
what
just had to
that
blow it?
Over? Well, who knows, because I can't see a thing.
Can I turn my lights on?
Yeah, it'd be a good idea.
I don't think I can use that.
Cars have headlights. Can you not use your headlights?
Would that just be shining from his eyes?
Yeah, I guess.
What can be a chip
oh no.
Fry so young.
I made a mistake.
Potatoes are appealing, especially in my tummy. For breakfast or for lunch. Or
what?
Even for a snack. Potatoes are so
I just turned the game up on my hand because I couldn't really hear it.
I had to turn it down to hear
it's
you.
Wow, it's a
yeah, I can
one.
Hear it now because
hey,
I adjusted
Putt,
it
on
my hand.
On that old thing, it's not really working.
You know what's wrong with it, Tor?
Could I put free
oh,
batteries
yeah.
in it?
No batteries. Go ahead and take it.
What is
Pete,
this voice
hey.
They're doing?
Oh,
hold.
Don't you go mentioning it now.
Yeah.
Here's what the voice I'm doing. Take
oh,
my
yeah,
crappy old
betcha.
Crappy old flashlight.
Hey, I bet the batteries I got at the toy store will fit in this.
Alright, what did we run over? A body?
I saw that race car putting someone in the wood chipper, you betcha.
Oh, there's the hook.
I don't think I can use that there.
Wow.
I wonder what that is in the road.
It's a hook. Grab it, dummy.
I don't think I can use that.
Get it directly on the hook.
It's a hook.
Oh, okay.
I said it's the one that Pete Crane lost.
Wouldn't that slash our tires if we ran over that?
Yeah, and there's all these cars just barreling through a second ago.
It was planted there by the carcinist. There's a monster on the loose.
I bet you can recycle that.
Alright. There's vegetables. Like, get that for Baldini.
Oh,
it's Stardew Valley. Which one? Okay.
I can't reach that from here.
Alright.
So, you're gonna have to get Putt-Putt a wife.
There isn't anything I can pick there.
You do that in Stardew Valley as well?
Mr. Baldini wanted
one of those.
Harvest
Moon seems like Stardew Valley copied.
Yeah. Okay, I don't remember what all are the vegetables I need. There was three of them, but I know cabbage was one of them. I think maybe zucchini?
Did the tractor say this is okay?
No, we just steal it. We're just stealing his stuff.
Okay. Hey, it's a zucchini! That's what Mr. Baldini asked for. I better pick one.
Oh, he wants Soylent Green as well.
Look, broccoli!
He didn't want broccoli.
I don't think Mr. Baldini wanted any of that. I don't think Mr. Baldini wanted any of those.
Well, he's gonna get it.
You know, beggars can't be choosers. Get your own stuff, Baldini.
Yeah. Cool. Baldini can rock it to the beat.
I don't think Mr. Baldini wanted one of these. I can't pick that from here.
I'm in danger.
Mr. Baldini didn't need any of those.
Okay, I think maybe.
Well, the cars can run on like food, but they choose to also use gas, so they'll be more environmentally destructive.
In the first one, when you get up, there's a tire O's.
Tire.
Yeah, and then you pour oil into them and then eat them. How do I get to these carrots? I think I need to get a carrot.
This is a post-human world? Well, apparently humans stranded that space rover, but maybe that space rover was stuck on the moon for a lot of years, and yeah, maybe they're dead by now.
Alright, let me check the list so I'm not dinking around for
it. It's the racing form I got.
Where's the... Oh, it's this. Okay. It won't let me look at it now? I just want to look at it.
I don't think I can use that there.
Why can't I look at what vegetables that he wanted anymore?
I need to be on the lookout for the fruits and vegetables for Mr. Baldini.
They're saying you need an orange as well.
An orange, okay. Thank you. Is that somewhere else then? Is this... I just have to go through this maze? Oh,
pumpkins.
No. I don't like this!
Grapes.
I wonder which way I should go to get there.
Yeah, alright.
Yeah, we don't care, but just drive over the grapes.
What do you care, Putt-Putt?
Where's old man Picard here?
Okay, now we're going into the fruit. Okay.
Yeah, now we're in Animal Crossing.
Yeah. Shake the trees, get the acorns.
What the...
Alright, go up.
Make sure you get a perfect orange.
Yeah, for some reason, you'll need it.
Oranges!
Whatever
it does. I need some of those for Mr. Baldini. I better pick some. That's it.
I could go for some tobacco.
Now I have to take it back to Mr. Baldini.
Bring him precious tobacco.
Okay. Mazes are really dumb, especially when you're bad with directions.
Just make sure that race car doesn't try to grab your sweet can again.
Okay, I think I came from the top here. Gotta go through the grapes. Go.
To go fats.
Gotta go. Like, does anyone like mazes? No, I didn't want that.
No!
I didn't...
Does anyone like mazes?
Does anyone like these kinds of games, like, when you have to do maze levels?
These kinds of games?
When...
Does anyone like this?
Well, like, you know, remember how, like, in King's Quest V, you have, like, the desert level, and then you have to, like, keep dinking around forever? Like, who wants that? No one.
Well... Which one was it? Was it 7th Guest or 11th Hour with that puzzle in the basement that would just not end?
I feel like it was 7th Guest, the one that's like, feeling lonely.
Yeah, feeling lonely.
I found all the things Mr. Baldini wanted.
Good for you, Putt-Putt.
Yeah, good for you, Putt-Putt, you weirdo.
I was feeling lonely for content that was not that dumb maze. Recycle that, quick.
Oh, thank you. I don't want to forget it and spend a million years dinking around trying to figure out where a bottle is.
Yeah. Can you go off there?
Apparently that is not a path.
Why is there tire tracks then?
Don't know.
Stupid misleading game.
Okay, so I can give this to Mr. Baldini. I'm not sure if there's anything else at the moment here I can do.
Oh, you have the hook for that.
Oh, right. That's by the nail area construction.
Yeah. Yeah.
Look at this failing teamwork. Take this, you weirdo.
Here's the hook, Pete. Is it yours?
Is it ever? Putt-Putt, you are a great
Is it
cow.
Ever?
Why don't you hook him
it
back?
It sounds like he's doing a bad...
I left it in that trunnel.
It sounds like he's doing a bad Lorenzo music impression.
Thanks, Putt-Putt. Okay, stand back.
Thanks,
I've got
Putt-Putt.
Work to do.
It's like a weird thing
All
in between
clear.
That
Thanks
and
again, Putt-Putt.
Kid.
It sure feels great to be able to work again.
You're welcome, Pete.
You're useless, Pete.
Well,
go get ice cream.
Okay, we'll do that in a second. Take this.
Here's some bottles, Mr. Crankcase.
Mr. Crankcase.
Gotta put them in the machine. Yeah. That's what you gotta do. Yeah.
What?
Okay.
I'll need to put
like
in two
guy.
More bottles before I can recycle them.
Oh, is this how you get coins?
I'll need to put in one more bottle.
Yeah, alright,
I
get
it.
You don't have to do it every time. They think kids are dumb.
Yeah. Like, this game, like, leads you along on some of these things so much, but then just
Great,
a weird...
I got a coin! This recycling machine sure is
what?
Neat!
This game, like, leads you along with some of these things, but then it'll have a random adventure game logic thing.
Yeah.
Where
it's nonsense to solve it.
My
yeah.
It isn't Putt-Putt. Hey, look at all the junk, yeah? Mm-hmm.
I guess so. There sure is a lot of it.
Yeah? Isn't it great?
Isn't it great?
Can we recycle him?
Can we recycle
what?
Him?
You just shot garbage over there.
Yeah.
Good one, Fut.
There's another bottle.
Wow,
another
a bottle! I should recycle
you can
this.
You get 2 cents.
Yeah, I think I need 3 to do like a paint job.
Yeah.
Great, it's a tire patch kit. Chuck said I could take one so I
and
can.
And it'll have different shapes. Remember, it was a square.
Yeah.
Oh, does it not?
Now all I have to do is go find some scissors. so I can cut it out.
Alright, let's hit that library, of course. Alright, where's the ice cream?
Iced cream?
Ice cream!
Hi, yes. Rover!
Hey, Putt-Putt,
yeah,
do you mind if
cents.
I take this bottle for recycling?
Of course not!
I sure do
yours.
Mind!
Ooh. Thanks!
Pulls out a shotgun. You stay
what have you got to drink these
garbage.
Days, Rover?
Only the best, Putt-Putt! We've got giant jumbo milkshakes and delicious icy cold milk!
Yeah, we saved you from the moon.
I'll
you owe us two.
I'll have a giant jumbo milkshake, please, Rover.
Best and biggest in Cartown, Putt-Putt. Coming right up. Here you go.
Thanks.
Drink
what
it.
Do I owe you?
Are you kidding? I owe you. I mean, you're the guy
oh.
who brought me back from the moon.
Oh, he's Rover
someone
from the moon. I didn't recognize
it.
I didn't realize that was him.
Nice.
He
nice.
Saved.
Said
yes.
we saved him from the
oh,
moon.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So.
I was too enthralled with the milkshake.
At least he's grateful, unlike Monterey Jackass.
Alright, here's the milkshake.
I love milkshakes!
Alright, I'm gonna grab another one in case I
Monterey
need
Monterey Carjack,
here
I
it
guess
is,
that would be better.
One jumbo giant milkshake.
Yeah, we need that
Betsy
for the
will
stupid...
Like this.
Oh, right, I was supposed to get a milkshake for the lady at the nail thing.
Yeah. The bulldozer doesn't know how
I'll
to bulldoze.
I'll have a carton of milk, please, Rover.
Freshest you'll find
yeah, the bulldozer
anywhere,
doesn't know how to
right
bulldoze.
Yeah. She's a real killdozer.
There you go.
How many humans do you think she killed?
That's cool. My favorite way.
Weirdest... eat noise I've ever heard in something. Ah.
What?
Cars love oil and ice cream.
Mm-hmm. It's a perfect combination. Just like drinking
yeah.
and night swimming.
Driving and night swimming, the perfect combination.
It's a winning combination.
Here you go, Betsy. One giant jumbo milkshake. Thanks a bunch.
A giant jumbo jellyfish?
There's nothing like taking a break and drinking a giant jumbo milkshake.
Yeah, giant jumbo jellyfish.
Hey, I was wondering, Betsy,
yeah.
since you're on your break, would you mind if I borrowed your shovel? I
no,
need it to
kid,
help out
get
Mr.
your own.
Airbag. You go right ahead.
You think she stopped using her
I won't
her
be able to do any work during my milkshake
break.
Just
while she
just
was bulldozing
sure
and the dirt went on
her. So I can get back to work. Okay, Betsy Bulldozer, I will. Thanks.
It's like super inconvenient, isn't it?
Yeah.
Like she opens her mouth at all, then it's just a ton of dirt right in there.
What do I need the shovel for? Right, the hubcaps buried in the backyard. Why would it would just be loose dirt?
Mm-hmm.
Surely you can get that out.
That dog has seen some shit.
Huh?
What? Oh, come
you're
on,
just have to
dog.
Dig up her whole yard? Why would the grass already be grown up?
Nope,
and
nothing
grown
in
over?
There.
Yeah.
What?
This is insane. Is there any logic to this?
Yeah.
Nope, not here.
Good God, why? Why would
you dig near the dog?
Oh, you know what? That would make sense. Yeah, I guess. Uh-huh.
Wow, I found a
I all right.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna dig by the dog, though. Because it probably is some indicator. Maybe that was where another one was.
Nothing there.
Do you need more than one?
I think there's two, right?
I don't see anything here.
Is this supposed to be one?
Well, Mrs. Airbag, I found one of the hubcaps.
Alright.
So, guess there's more.
That's a good start, Putt-Putt.
The
I hope
dog
you can find
barks.
The other three.
I think I can, with Ralphie
other
helping
three?
Me.
I need to find four.
It said the dog barks, so just keep moving your mouse around until the dog barks. See the dog barking.
Feel like it. No. when you hover over the area.
I don't see anything here.
Too fast.
Okay.
Oh.
I see.
Well, barking
nope,
after a
here.
Dig wouldn't be useful. What? Why'd the dog bark? Okay, there. Yeah.
That hole is empty. Oh well.
What?
Is it
dog?
Below? What in the world?
Nothing there.
Why?
Oh!
What is the... What?
How is this dog helpful?
Nope.
Alright.
You stupid dog.
Escape.
Are you... Okay.
Wow, what fun for the whole family. Can I dig the dog? No, okay. This is so fun, is the thing.
I don't understand how the dog's supposed to be helpful. Look, this is what she gets for losing her hubcaps in her backyard.
You lose your entire yard. Oh my god.
You have fun with that.
Oh, I hate this. This is the worst.
Do you even know if you found one?
I would think it would just appear.
Oh, there's
yeah,
one.
Okay, I found one.
Wow. Two!
It's the remix! Putt-putt, this is tedious! It really sucks!
It's a putt-futt, it's a putt-futt.
Oh my god, just give us one more. Set us free from this hell. Oh, good, alright. And your yard is garbage now.
Oh
my, Ralphie has been busy. Thank you so much, Putt-Putt. Mr. Airbag will be so happy.
Oh, she keeps the treasures. You can keep the gas can, the treasures is mine.
Gee, thanks.
Yeah.
Now I guess I better return the shovel to
my exhaust.
Don't you worry about that, Putt-Putt. I'll do it for
you.
Well, you
could have dug up your yard at this point, too. Why'd you make us do this? Okay, I think here had the scissors.
She's lazy, clearly.
I should try to cut the tire patch kit with these scissors. Mm-hmm. Then I can help Chuck fix his flat tire.
I got a super chat from Cartoon Kelly. Putt-Putt 3 and where's Model Land 10? Oh, thank you. I will do another one of those soon.
I should try to cut the tire patch kit with these scissors. Then I can help Chuck fix his flat tire.
Okay, I guess I just need to do this. Okay.
I need to cut this tire patch kit for Chuck. Mm-hmm. Now, which shape did Chuck need his tire patch kit cut into?
I see.
That wasn't right.
Well, it was already, like, next to it. It wasn't, like...
A square. Listen. Now I can help Chuck fix his flat tire.
Okay,
can I get these
Those
numbers?
Look like racing flag numbers. Hey, numbers. Redline Rick said I need my official number on my racing flag. Looks like I need to find a flag first, though.
Oh, I have to get the flag from Monterey. What's it? Monterey Jack.
Monterey Car
Jack.
Yeah.
Okay. So, where was the car patch? I think it was down this way.
Can you go on the swing?
I don't think. Yeah, I need to know what kinkajous eat.
You can recycle the bottles again.
Oh, I need to feed the kinkajou, and this will tell me. What they eat.
K Kinkachu.
Kinkachu. Kinkajou, okay. In South America lives the Kinkajou. I've never seen one up close, have you? Yes, we did. From Outback Al.
Honey.
They love to lap up honey the best, sticking their tongues into buzzing bees' nests. Okay, so we need to find honey to feed this thing. So
you can get another scent, too, if you go to the recycle shop.
Right. It was down this way?
Yeah. Just don't talk to us, old man recycle.
Thank God for the escape button.
Yes, we'll take the money. Hold the conversation.
Hold the conversation. Okay, so the patch, yes, goes to this guy.
Boop. Here you go,
that's
Jack.
Not gonna
Here's
match.
Your tire patch kit. Cut
yes,
into a square.
It will.
Why, Putt-Putt, are you ever something? Why don't
you
slap that thing on me so I can
slap
be on
that
my
thing
way.
On me, Putt-Putt?
Okay, here goes.
they need to do the squish noise too.
Oh yeah, pump me up, Putt-Putt.
Good as new.
Later we can pound
Thanks
it together.
To you. Well, I better get rolling. Drop by the tire center anytime, Putt-Putt. I'd be more than happy to give you a deal on a new set of tires.
Wow, I could use a set of super speedy radial racing tires for the big race.
Well, I'll give
well,
that to you
calm
later.
Calm down, little buddy. I'll make you a deal of a lifetime.
You get a tire change.
All right, let's go to his car thing.
Everything in these games is so...
Feels so good. The whole, like, rolling on that dinosaur's back and scratching his itches while he makes noises was
hey,
too much.
You... Hi, Chuck.
Hey, little buddy. Have yourself a look around. I'm here if you have any questions.
Thanks. Chuck, I was wondering if I could
you
buy
just
a set
told
of those
me about these tires, old man.
Tires. Redline Rick says these are the kind I need
Let's
to enter the Cartown 500.
Best tire on the market. And am I ever going to make you a deal since you helped me out today?
Gee,
better
thanks,
be free.
Chuck. How much are they?
Normally, they're 2 coins apiece. But for you, I'll give you all 4 tires for only 4 coins. That's the savings of 4 whole coins.
But right now, I only have 2 coins. Guess I'll have to earn 2 more.
I just
well,
helped
you
out. You
would be still sitting on the side of the road if we hadn't helped you.
These fat squirrels do
ungrateful asses in
Cartown. What else is new? Okay, so try me.
Well, what do you get when you cross a cow and a pogo stick?
I don't know, slaps.
A milkshake! Oh, I knew that! I knew that!
Okay, bye.
I hated that.
Alright, we could probably get a coin from Baldini, giving him his groceries.
Better.
Here you go, Mr. Baldini!
You jerk!
That'll be 2 cents.
I will eat all of this!
What?
Thank you,
He's
butt,
gonna
butt.
Taste
and
it and then
like
give
I
it
promised.
To customers?
Here's a 2 of
yeah,
coins.
Cars don't have any regulations.
Thanks!
Oh, he gave us 2 coins. All right.
Oh, he did.
What is this? Oh, there's honey now.
You're a welcome. And if you want to fill up another produce box, you just let me know.
No.
Mr. Baldini, I need to pick up some honey for Outback Al's baby Kinkajou.
That's a no problem. You go right ahead, and I'll just put it on his bill.
Thanks,
I'll put
Mr.
it on
Baldini.
His bill. Okay, we don't have to.
Nice. Yeah, take that, jerk.
See, he's nice to us. Okay.
Yeah, we still had to do him a favor and drive through a maze.
Where was he at? Is it down this way? Oh wait, no, I think he's that one at the bottom there.
You can't go to the burnt shed, can you?
Maybe. Well, I'll see. What up?
Hello again, Outback Al.
Hey there, Putt-Putt.
Here it is.
We didn't want to talk.
Some food for the baby.
Well, aren't you a lifesaver? Can't thank you enough.
Just puts it on him and eats him like a hot dog. Okay, what did that do? Oh, the flag, right.
Oh, and did you need that old racing
yes, that's
flag
the whole point.
I sure do. For the car town
500. Give us the flag.
It's all yours,
you weirdo.
Thanks, Outback Al. That's really
give us
nice
some shares
you.
In your zoo.
Don't mention it. You help me
yeah.
out, I help you out. That's
your,
what friends
your business for. Would be in shambles if it wasn't for us.
Well, this is great. Now I just need to put my official racing number on it.
Alright, go to the library with numbers for some reason. Just sitting around for people to take. That wasn't that here. Where was that?
The other zone.
Smokey did a great job putting out that fire.
He sure did.
Is it through here?
It's just in. We're
whoa.
Out of port license
move it,
plates.
Move it. It's a one-lane tunnel.
There's another bottle.
Oh, thank you.
Right,
just take it. This is not going the right direction, I don't feel like, for the library.
Yeah, I don't think you'd be going.
Oh, this is the vegetable patch.
Yeah. We only need to be here if we're going to get Mario Kart or some more stuff. Mario Kart.
Where was the...
Maybe right?
Oh, this is back here.
Yeah. Back to town for sure.
Where the heck was that? Why am I being so dumb about it? Oh,
I'm
it's just blind. Here.
Oh,
okay.
It's
yeah,
the...
alright. It was right in an obvious place.
Numbers with my triangular racing flag.
Yes, take it. Why couldn't you take it to begin with? No reason you couldn't have picked it up.
Look at all the numbers.
Uh-huh.
Redline Rick told me I need to have my official number on my racing flag. Let's see.
Mm.
I think he said I need a 2. That
no.
number's 2. That's the number I need for my flag.
You just said. Is that it?
Yeah. Just 2.
Okay. Alrighty then. Now I need to go to the car. Get the tires.
What about that blue car? Have you talked to him?
Yeah, what did he need again? I don't remember. Oh, yeah, what about the cat?
Hi, Mr.
Oh,
Fender Bender. I'm back. Looks like Bonzo's still stuck up in the tree.
Uh-huh.
You said it. That crazy cat. I mean crazy cat. Bonzo's a crazy cat. I mean a crazy cat.
At least he's being safe. After all, he's wearing his safety helmet.
Get out.
That's not funny. We'll just get the crane to come bring him down.
Maybe? Yeah, that would make sense. Shine flashlight in eyes.
Flashlight. I put those three batteries. It's my very own junior. It's my racing flag. It's that's my flash those
you don't
bottles.
Need a junior flashlight. Putt-putt, you've been to the moon for...
Where was that car place? It was down this way.
Yeah.
Give me those tires. Give me that too.
We got 4 cents.
I'm not sure that will work.
Alright, you take them.
Here you go, Chuck. Those are the super speedy radial race.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we get it.
Okay. Can I go talk to the crane? Maybe be like, hey.
We know, Putt.
Boy, I don't
it's
know.
It's boring already.
Hey, Pete, are you going to enter the cart?
Okay.
What? Did he ask him if he was going to enter the race?
Yeah, but then I pressed enter because I was bored.
Putt, what, you idiot. How would that crane enter the race?
It's open to all vehicles. I'm not discriminatory.
Hi again, Torval Tractor.
Oh, he'll lose.
Hey there, Putt-Putt.
Hey, Tractor, you're gonna enter the race. It's gonna be a real close call with him.
Yeah.
Hey, Swinger, you're gonna enter the race. What am I even doing? What's in the toy? What do I need to? What's left to do?
I have to get the cat out of the tree.
Yeah, is there. What do I.
Can you use your badge to force your way in somewhere?
I need a ladder. Where do I get a ladder?
Putt-Putt, FBI. Another bottle.
Pick it up.
An empty box.
2 cents for a car wash? Do you have to do that?
Yeah, that's a good question. It looks like these cars are, like, screwing each other. Ah!
Yeah, it's quite obscene.
Where do I get this ladder? Do they
Not
have it at
the
speedway? Nothing over there? Okay.
I don't think. Can you go back home?
Yeah, is there anything back there?
Oh, this place is useless. Putt-Putt have a license to drive. Putt-Putt has a license to kill.
Firehouse. Oh, thank you. There was something there, wasn't there? Give me that ladder.
Excuse me, Smokey. Is it okay with you if I borrow your ladder now?
Of course, Putt-Putt. After all, you've earned your junior fire marshal badge.
Thanks, Smokey.
So,
excuse me.
What? I guess we needed the badge to get this
ladder. I'll be sure
to
return it.
Don't return it. It's ours.
We have the badge. We're taking this with force.
Official. You don't get this back.
Mr. Fenderbender, maybe
get
I can
down
help get him
asshole.
Down.
Don't let me stop you, son.
How does,
I mean, stop you, son.
How does Putt-Putt use the ladder?
This way.
Here, Bunzo. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Oh, the cat has to use the ladder on his own.
Yep, yes, that's definitely Ash.
Dings and dents, you did it! Now let's take this helmet off you once and for all, Bonzo. Bonzo won't climb trees if he doesn't have a helmet on. I think I'll just get rid of it.
If you don't want it, Mr. Fenderbender, I wouldn't mind having it. I need a helmet for Pep so we can enter the Cartown 500.
By all means. I mean, by all means. You take
right,
it, son.
It's played out, man.
Let Bonzo wear that thing again.
Thanks,
you,
Mr. Fenderbender.
I'm going to the store to get some kitty bits.
Some kitty bits.
I'll drop the ladder at the fire station for you.
She's gonna put some bickies in her bowl. They give me no pleasure. So what am I? I need to get a car wash. I feel is. What?
You need 2 cents for that.
Okay.
It's the racing form I got from Redline Rick. I still need to find some extra high-powered, high-octane gasoline, and then I'll be...
Isn't that it?
That's my gas can. I need to fill it
up. Oh, I need to fill it up, so
just
go to the gas
go
station.
Over to the... Yeah. Is that all you need, then?
This bottle doesn't belong...
Okay.
Oh.
Regular gas.
I need the regular...
That's the wrong gas.
A couple more drops
put the
will
gas
do-
can to that.
Extra high-powered, high-octane gasoline. Fill her up.
Greedy.
Doing it all quick.
Great. I've
yeah.
got enough for the race. Hey, this is great. I did everything I needed to do to enter the Cartown 500.
He's gonna burn out.
I'm ready to race. Hi,
I'm burning out.
Rick. I got all the things I need for the race.
That's great, Putt-Putt. Just in time. Go on over to the garage then and boys get y'all fixed up, real race car like. I'll meet
now
you out
you have
on
to
the,
win
racetrack.
The race.
No.
You get the recoloring in this one.
Yeah, you can, but you need more coins, and I didn't want to like go around looking for vegetables.
Oh.
It's like in the first one, you had to pay like a coin to,
I sure am.
To change the color.
Go ahead on up to the starting line. We're just about to start. Done test them. Start your engines. On your mark. Get set. Go!
Putt-Putt solves the murder.
You really have to win the race? Oh, crap.
Shit. This is high stakes.
Wow, there's five laps. Putt-Putt. Don't let that guy cut you off. Oh. Stupid jerk ass.
Oh my god!
Stay on the inside there.
Oh, this is so stressful.
Oh, stupid duck.
This is so stressful.
Oh no!
I'm third! Oh, it's a, oh, okay, I see. There's still three more laps.
Just stay on the inside. Try not to get caught by that dumb rig. Being such idiots.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh,
yeah,
so
yeah,
scary.
Yeah. Just stay there.
This is so scary.
Did that hit you?
Oh, ridiculous. If I don't win the race, I can't pay for the surgery. There's always a surgery.
Oh no, that stupid pink car. What? You're getting lapped. Go.
I'm not hitting any. How am I supposed to go any faster?
Push the gas.
What gas do I push?
I don't.
Well, I'm literally just leading it with my mouse. There's nothing to push.
Punch it. Hit the nitro.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Yeah, yeah. Do try to.
I'm so scary.
Uh-oh, you're on your final lap. Don't hit the dumb tree. Try to stay on the inside as much as you can. Oh no!
All I'm doing is helping the competition.
Those pieces of crap are gonna win. Oh, stupid green car. There you go.
This is the most high stakes it's been.
Oh, you know, this is the final one.
Yeah, you thought I won. Premature celebration. Oh, sorry, duck.
Oh, you just right out into that duck.
Look, I'm not doing it on purpose. Oh my god, you dumb ducks.
They're gonna come up on you again, man.
Oh my god, this is so...
Watch out.
I can't.
You had the race and you gave it up to run over.
I didn't do it on purpose!
You could have had it all. Putt-Putt, you loser.
That was fun!
Well, you might have come in third, but you
should
have
worked. This wasn't about fun, it was about winning, Putt-Putt.
Give us your flag and shame. No, I am not racing again. Another super chat from Cartoon Kelly. Use the blue tortoise shell. Thank you. Putt-Putt party.
In third place in this year's Car Town 500. Here he is, folks. Putt-Putt. Way to go, buddy.
This is so, yeah.
Thanks a lot! I'd like to thank everyone in Cartown for helping me get all the things
third place
I
get
needed.
A speech?
And Smokey, thanks for putting out that big fire. I'll see you all next time.
We want to hear
and
from the
forget,
real winner.
It's not if you win or lose. It's how you race around the track.
That's Rich coming from you, third place.
Yep. Oh my god.
Loses the race.
Putt-Putt loses the plot. Alright, what is the next one? Joins the circus?
Joins the circus? Did a lot of crap.
Yeah. Putt-Putt joins the circus. Oh, it's so loud. Oh my god, it's loud.
Exciting. Putt-Putt is a loser. I can't believe Clearly, Putt-Putt had the race
I
one.
I can't wait to get to the big top.
Sometimes.
I didn't do it on purpose.
It's going to be great. Hold on to that ticket, Pep. We don't want to lose it.
They didn't have like a credit roll or showed Nancy Cartwright like we did the kid in the other one.
Nope. This was released in the year 2000. That means it came out the same year as Pioneer Quest.
It says BJ Sweeney's Big Top Circus coming to Apple.
What was that show
Valley.
I was telling you
That's
about?
Where we're
I was
going,
watching.
Pep.
It's a reality show for people in the chat.
Where
two couples live for a year like the old settlers would. And the first episode had a real swerve. Well, there's Pajama Sam. A lot of people love Pajama Sam. I never played a Pajama Sam game.
Okay,
Maybe
we've got a
sometime.
Long drive to the circus. We better get going. Apple
game?
Valley,
Apparently,
here
there
we
must
come.
Be carrots. Carrots of the world unite.
It's like the weird bunny powers.
Hey, it's a goat. He sure is cute.
Oh no. Is this a descendant of the weird pedo train?
Doesn't leave. Okay.
Get the dog to bark at him.
Yeah, maybe the dog will.
What's the dog
That goat
got?
Is blocking the road to Apple Valley. I wonder where I can find something that will get him to move out of the road.
Shay, I don't believe we've met.
Whoa.
The name's Cassidy. Roll along, Cassidy.
Putt-Putt sounds
Glad to meet you. I'm Putt-Putt.
Yeah,
well,
it just sounds
Putt-Putt.
More like just
Shay,
a lady.
Would you be able to find something to move
I'm
his
Putt-Putt.
Boat off the track? He looks hungry to me.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
She's just using her normal voice, right? It doesn't even seem like she's doing
yeah.
a voice.
Yeah. Nancy Cartwright isn't trying anymore.
That's just like
it's
Simpsons.
Kind of like later season's Bard, isn't
yeah.
it?
What's this? Oh, I'm just stealing bushes,
Beautiful
huh?
Flowers might come in
I'm
handy.
Just stealing whole bushes?
I think I'll hold on to them.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, kitchen.
I always think a bush might come in
yeah,
handy.
Yeah, grab the bush.
Oh, look at this flower bush. Might as well yank that out. Maybe it'll be handy.
Let's see. Am I?
Maybe I can use this to come in third place in something else.
Throw rock at. Oh, I see. I've got to lure him out. He'll eat the
what?
Flowers.
A silver. Oh, you should have grabbed that silver acorn.
I don't think that's anything. I think it's just an animation.
I'm sure it's not.
All right, eat these flowers, you dumb goat.
Here, goaty goaty. Here, goat. That did the trick.
Eat my flowers, goat.
I've been trying to get that gall darn goat to move all morning. I'm gonna be late for the circus if I don't get my old caboose moving.
You're going to the circus too? Wow, so are we.
Well,
so
technically
are we.
Speaking, I'm delivering stuff mm-hmm. to the circus. Sawdust. Tons and tons
sawdust.
Of sawdust.
Oh
wow.
No.
Piece of shit.
There goes my ticket to the circus. I don't have any money for a new one. Now what am I going to do?
You're gonna hop right on my freight car. I'm taking you straight to the Big Top Circus in Apple Valley, Putt-Putt. I'm sure we can figure out a way to get you into that circus, ticket or no ticket.
Gee, thanks, Cassidy. Did you hear that, Pep? We're getting a train ride to the circus.
Hop right inside me.
Great.
Putt-Putt?
And then Putt-Putt's gonna rush this game.
Here we are.
Do you think in those segments
wow.
on Conan, the in the year 2000, they predicted
circus.
This?
Yep. BJ Sweeney's
yeah.
genuine big
the
top
year 2000.
Circus. And BJ's just Putt-Putt the one you need
to
talk
to
about
circus.
Your little ticket problem.
BJ Sweeney, the ringmaster? Wow! Where do I find him?
Right next to the gate, my friend. I'm sure he'd be happier than a hen to help you out.
I sure hope
nice
so.
Karamba.
Well, thanks again for the ride, Cassidy.
He told you to come to me because of you lost your ticket? What? Oh.
Well, I must go through about 15 tons of this here sawdust every year. Well, the animals use it for everything from their beds to their bathroom.
Oh my goodness!
Another super chat from Cartoon Kelly. Stranger danger! Right? He just,
later,
he's so quick to hop inside and on top of strangers, huh? Whoa. Look out.
Oh my goodness! You must be
Why is everyone so sad all the time?
The most famous ringmaster in the world!
Oh no,
you don't look too happy.
Of course I'm not happy. I have a really big show to put on tonight.
And people keep telling me they're missing tickets to milk me out of money.
And put a spin in your tires.
You are your ticket, right?
The show can't go on.
Why not?
Because everything's a jumbled mess.
Well, let's get that train to take us home, then.
Bye.
When we pulled in here, nothing got put in the right place. All my five main acts are crying mutiny, and the other acts are having problems, too. Here are the five main acts. Honkle the Clown, the Flying Porkowskis, Philippe the Flea, Reginald the Lion, and Katie Cannonball. This circus is
nice.
Doomed.
Maybe I can help you. By the way, my name's Putt-Putt.
Thanks, Putt-Putt.
Why is your voice different,
Here,
Putt-Putt?
Take this. Maybe it will help.
I'm not trying anymore.
Don't worry about a thing, Mr. BJ Sweeney. I'll do my best to make sure everything is A-OK.
If you help me get this circus up and running, you'll have free circus tickets for life.
That's great, since, a goat kinda ate my ticket.
You know how that goes.
Likely story. He doesn't want to hear it.
Yeah, you say a goat ate your ticket, and he has no questions.
I'm actually inside the big top.
Oh, I don't like this popcorn guy.
Yeah, that's gonna be another no.
Oh, there's a little flea.
Has the circus started already?
No, I'm early. I'm helping Mr. Sweeney to get his acts ready for the show.
Hey, I could use some help, big time. I'm Lester.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Putt-Putt.
I'm Lester the molester.
My boss, Philippe the Flea. He has fled with his fellow flea followers to where I do not know. He's a tad upset about the condition of his small umbrella tent here. As you can see, it's a mess.
Maybe I can find him for you.
Well, then you're going to need this. And see if you can find him a new tent while you're at it.
Thanks, Lester.
Gotcha, peanuts!
Oh, he's a peanut.
Gotcha, fresh, hot, roasted peanuts!
That sounds good.
Hey, kid, you want my nuts?
How much are you selling your peanuts for?
Usually these peanuts sell for,
peanuts.
Well,
he's
got a
gross,
hairy chin.
But yeah, I don't like
that. I'm giving him away. If you take on the peanut challenge and win.
The peanut challenge?
No, we don't want
What's
to
that?
Take on the peanut challenge.
Look at my peanut
Do we want to play with his nuts?
Okay. Here's how the game works. You got 10 peanuts in your pile to toss to those hungry tin cars. If you can feed 3 cars, you will win your own jumbo bag of fresh, hot, roasted peanuts. On your mark. Get set! Throw!
Oh, okay.
It's like Hogan's Alley, but not
funny. I think because I missed the first one, though. It doesn't. You have to get all of them, right?
You did it! You won the peanut challenge!
Okay.
And for that astounding
I thought he said
win,
to all 10.
You get one jumbo bag of fresh hot roasted peanuts absolutely free from me, bought the peanut cart, won the peanut challenge.
It feels like you gave away 2 free bags of peanuts, though, because you were feeding them to those tiny cars that you have inside you.
Wow, thanks a lot!
Maybe
hey,
there's a reason the circus is in shambles.
Gobbling them up in seconds flat?
Yeah.
No, I'm not hungry right now. I think I'll save them for later.
That's a very wise decision. You might find someone you want to share them with.
That's a very wise decision.
That must be the
I'm
ring where the clown
watch
performs.
Suck on these
I can't wait to see the clown act.
Okay.
It always cracks me up. That must be the lion and tiger ring. It's gonna be pretty exciting to see them perform. I can't wait.
Crusty
Oh no, no, not a song.
The big show show.
Big time.
This is copyright streams going down.
Oh no!
And we also have Don Cheadle. Nope, it's Ron Beadle.
We'll never get another joke like that from the Big Show again.
We need another season of the Big Show show.
How?
Netflix, there's still time.
Guys, petition Netflix right now. Big Show show season 2. This needs to happen.
We need to see his wife sell another haunted house. And then maybe Rikishi, Mark Henry, Mick Foley can come on a cruise and sing at him.
The show was just too good.
Yeah.
The tent is closed. I wonder what's inside.
Give me that popcorn. Oh, okay. It's just sitting there.
Put them away!
Oh my god!
You screwed up!
I've unleashed them on the population. They have no natural predators. Close it! Close it!
Get out of there!
The doorway is blocked.
Okay. Dog. Alright, you're useless.
It's a
me.
Flap. Dry throat.
Okay. Go this way. Nematodes!
Hi, I'm Putt-Putt. Are you a real police car?
Hello, Putt-Putt. The name's Hank. I was a police car. Now I'm working as a security guard, guarding the circus.
Wow! That must be exciting.
It has its good days.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's nice that he's not interested in conversation either.
Sorry. Or over there, for that matter.
Why not?
I'm an asshole, you see.
You need security clearance. Can't let just anybody backstage, you know.
How do I get security clearance?
We were hired by the circus master himself.
Security pass and get it authorized and signed off.
We're gonna be out of a job if we don't fix this stupid thing.
Who are the proper authorities?
Just working against yourself here.
But I'll know it when I see it.
See, he says he doesn't know who the proper authorities are. All right, I'll sign it.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
I'm sure I have to talk to the leader guy or something. What a waste of time, though. Like, go get something signed and then you can go. Yeah, it's gotta be him.
Look who's back! What is he the phenomenal fellow on
I don't
Racing
know.
Radio.
He's signing
How
his will.
Have you gotten him up and practicing for the Big Show?
No, not yet, Mr. Sweeney.
Well, keep on trying.
The Big Show's
I know
been
a lot
canceled.
Of things, and one of the things I know is that you can do it.
Thanks. I think I can do it too.
Sign it.
Excuse me, Mr. Sweeney.
We think
Hank
you can do it.
The security car said I needed an authorized signature
levels.
In triplicate before he'd let me go backstage. Can you do that?
Of course I can. Good to see he's doing his job. That's my life.
Wait, that's not my security car. That's just some crazy man.
Here you go. Your backstage security clearance.
Be sure to show your press pass. Thanks. He won't really care, but
it's a beat.
We don't care what it says.
All right, take these papers and shove it.
In triplicate.
Look at that.
Yeah, I'm here to just
Sweeney
waste
signature.
Time.
Can't get any more proper than that.
Where
all right, in
anytime
you want to.
Gee, thanks.
Don't tell me Mr. B.J. Sweeney sent you to talk us into performing without a safety net.
Oh, if
tell
I get...
him the flying Porkowski
I can get that for
we
the tent that
to fly
fell
through
over,
the
I
air
guess.
On the trapeze with the greatest of ease if we don't have a safety net.
Oh, so they have a
won't
gross...
No way.
Gross safety
fun.
Violations, and these pigs are protesting. I'm on their
I
side.
I wouldn't either. That would be dangerous. Hi, I'm Putt-Putt, and actually, Mr. Sweeney wanted me to help you.
Actually.
So, where is your safety net, anyway?
That's the problem.
The super chat.
I can't find it anywhere.
Is it super chat?
It's been missing.
Oh, I see. Got here. From Richie's Rady. I'm not seeing the whole thing. Just Richie's Rady and then dot dot dot.
It's just we can fly, animated emoji.
A little pear emoji going.
Well,
what are these pigs doing? Okay, here, have these peanuts.
I don't think that will work.
Okay. I'll come
I
back to you,
this
pigs.
This platform goes all the way up to the high wire. I wonder what's up there. Here I go.
Thank you, Richie's Radio. I don't think it says the whole name for some reason.
Richie's Radio Room.
Richie's Radio Room. I guess I need to. Why is it not that big? How do I make it bigger so I can see the full name? Oh, poo. Sorry, guys. I don't know why my chat's so small. Everything's wrong tonight. Everything! Thank you, Richie's Radio Room. Okay.
Hello there! Oh, hi! Are you working at the circus? I sure am. My name's Putt-Putt. Hi, Putt-Putt! I'm Eunice! Hey, Eunice, what's that wrench for? It tightens that loose wire. I've been trying to fix it all morning. But as they say, it takes two to tighten. I think the bolt's a little rusty.
No one says
maybe
that.
I can figure out how to get over there, and then I can help you tighten it. You're on!
That seems highly unsafe. We're gonna need you to sign this release of liability form before you try this putt-putt.
Okay, what do I need to do for her? I was trying to read what the chat was saying.
You need to tighten the other wire up there.
Okay, so I need like a wrench or something.
I hope you don't think it's too bold of me to ask, but do you know a little something about music?
Nope.
Maybe a little bit. Why?
See, I'm the circus orchestra, the circus conductor, and the circus accompaniment, all rolled into one. And I've got a couple of teensy little problems. My pipes
sounds
are all
like
mixed
you're
up,
full of it.
And it seems like I have some old translation book stuck in them.
I have a translation book stuck in
my
pipes.
Right, I can get up enough steam to get that book
out.
I can help you with that.
Oh, that is music to my ears. Now the key here is to arrange my pipes from the lowest note to the highest note.
Okay, I'll try it.
By the way, since you're being
this
so helpful and all, I should introduce myself.
I should introduce. So you asked to arrange your pipes before
well,
even Putt-Putt, saying your
glad
name.
To meet you.
Before you play with
okay,
my
remember,
pipes, I should
arrange my pipes so they go from the lowest sounding note to the highest sounding note. The green light means that the pipe is in the correct spot. The red light means
where's
that the pipe
Bobby?
Is in the wrong spot. I think that most of the pipes are already in the right spot.
Most of these cars are so stupid.
Aw, look at that.
I had a girl ask me to
all
arrange
right,
your
try
pipes.
This,
okay, yeah. Here goes.
Usually you have to date for a while before you get to the arranging pipes stage.
That was music to my ears.
Unless you get a real
my
freak,
goodness,
I guess.
It's the honkish translation yeah. book. Well, however did that get caught in my pipes?
A honkish translation book? What's that?
It's something you're gonna be needing if you run into Honko the Clown.
Honko
not
the Clown!
Not too many of us speak honkish around here.
Speak
so
honkish?
This book is a must.
Oh,
here,
school,
you
what?
Putt-putt, and thanks.
If
you,
you speak honkish?
Are my musical maestro.
You gotta speak honkish to the clown? Honkish?
Honkish.
Honkish.
Thanks, Bet. This is yes. great.
So are you, Putt-putt. So are you.
Is this really teaching
thank you
us
again,
anything?
Maestro, for fixing my pipes.
Oh no, she's gonna
you're
sing
welcome,
a song.
Bet.
How about a little
no,
song?
No.
Sure.
Cannon accompaniment.
When you hear the cannon go boom. Bye. I ain't doing this. I gotta speak honkish tonight.
Oh, I hope you come to Hayope.
I have. I'm Putt-Putt. Mr. Sweeney asked me to help out.
Oh, Putt-Putt.
Hello, I'm Katie Cannonball.
Put.
I'm just having a wonderful time remembering how to set my little cannon here.
Looking for someone to solve
I fly out
problems.
Of it in the show, but if it's not set right, oh, there's no telling where I'd wind up. Maybe even the moon.
That's funny.
How do you usually set it up?
Usually, I have my cannon plan. You know, a little blueprint. It shows how to set my cannon. But they seem to be missing. Do you think
nonsense.
You could help me find them?
Sure, no problem.
Oh, good. Meanwhile, I'll just fiddle around with this thing.
Comic Sans. Ugh. Oh, what?
Well.
Phew. This suit is getting tight.
Hey, that's Francine, the famous hippo high diver. Hi, I'm Putt-Putt. What are you doing way up there?
Practicing my dive, or at least my form. The pool's as dry as a desert, so I can't jump.
The pool's dry as a desert. Don't you know?
Why don't you know?
Why don't you put some water in it?
I suspect it wouldn't do a lick of good. There's a hole the size of Apple Valley in there.
A hole the size
of
Apple Valley, Phelan?
Maybe I can fix it for
you.
You'll be my hero. I'm raring to go.
I need to patch the pool before I fill it up. Otherwise, all the water will leak out, and I don't want to waste it.
How'd she get up and down from that anyway?
You
tried to shoot her down?
It just makes things in the sky, apparently.
Is that another character?
It must be from another Humongous game.
I wonder how I can get to the other side.
Oh gosh, nothing but problems.
There's got to be a way. I just have to think of
it. Where's the ladder? Just tell her to get down.
Right? Okay, surely I can do something with something I have. Okay, I haven't gone this way yet.
Past the pigs?
Oh, it was where I need the wrench for that high wire.
Yeah, can you go in their tent?
Oh, that's where I was.
Oh, that's where you were. Okay,
So now I need to go this way. I don't think I've talked to any of these characters. Oh no, I don't like this.
That's a boy.
Here's a joke coming at you. Okay, hit me, Ratto.
Throw tomato at rat.
Throw cabbage. You're always clowning around. Hey, it's my job. See if this tickles your funny bone. Knock, knock. Who's there? Wanda. Wanda who? Wanda pie in the face, catnip?
Wanda, shut the hell up.
And I'm
why did the ringmaster have two sons and name them both Ed?
Golly, I don't know.
Because two...
Alright, goodbye.
rats.wmb.
Oh, God. Oh, I hate it.
Let's use this for putting their costumes together.
Oh, no.
That's ugly.
Mouse.
Is this for anything?
I think it's just to goof.
No.
Which mouth do you like best, Phelan?
Oh, the one that's closed.
This...
Sure.
Eyes.
Oh.
Which eyes do you like?
Oh, there's really dumb ones. Go back. Those.
These ones?
Yeah.
Okay. A bow tie.
Ties.
Which one?
Dumb polka dot one.
Okay. We do a hat.
Hat.
Which one?
Hate them all.
You hate them all?
That one. The one with the flower in it.
Okay.
Noses!
Alright, Phelan, say which one?
Cat nose.
Oh, that's ridiculous. Alright, now the ears. I gotta fit.
Oh, arrow through the head.
We'll just see what the other options are. Yeah, okay. Alright, we've created it. The end. That's all that is. Oh no, we gotta speak Honkish.
It says Honko the Clown.
Oh, can we kill him? No, I don't want to meet Honko.
Okay, did we?
He's not. Oh no!
Wow, that must be Honko the Clown. Hi, Honko. I wonder what he's trying to say. I think I found something I can use to help me figure out what Honko is trying to say.
Yeah, we just use it, dummy. Okay, click the button.
It won't let me. I gotta wait for an animation. Yeah? Okay, now. Okay.
Click the book and use it on him.
Speaking Honkish.
This translation that's a real honky. For talking to Honko the Clown. I wonder what he's trying to say.
He said something
Let me see.
Inappropriate.
Your suspenders ate scrambled eggs.
Oh.
I didn't
think
that sounded right.
He says we're at a license plates.
You missed taking a bath in bear hair. I didn't think that sounded
what?
Right
what
either.
What in the world is this entire
Why is
Wait
there
a minute.
A sliced
I bet this
smirk
is it.
About
yeah, I...
You're missing your nose. Well, if that's
this
it,
is just
then
a
I'll just have to find something
face.
For you that will work.
Okay. Pectoro, the strong man.
Wow, that trailer
the
must
strong
belong
van.
To Pectoro,
oh,
the
strong
van.
Van.
Maybe he got so strong because he eats all those fruits and vegetables.
I'm sure this series would love vampires.
Look, a juicer. If I put some vegetables in it, I can make a vegetable shake.
Okay.
Beets.
Put some beets in there. Beets and some carrots.
Carrots.
Is this for anything?
I feel like maybe we'll need to give it to someone. This apple could be a nose.
Apples!
Some apples. Better not be my apples.
Let's get juicing.
No juicing.
Awful.
Awful. Okay. Ah! Do the eye again.
That sucks.
Okay, maybe we'll need to make something specific later. Who knows?
You probably need spinach in it to make you Popeye.
Hi, I'm Putt-Putt.
Good evening, I am Marvin the Marvin. Prepare to be amazed.
I am yet another Peter Lorre.
Spellbound by magical feats unlike any you've ever seen. Why bother? Everything is a mess.
What's the problem?
It's my magic cards. You're supposed to be in pairs, and I don't know which one goes with which. Until they're just right, I won't be able to do my famous card trick.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, I bet
you
I can help you with
job.
That, my friend, would be simply marvelous.
Look, they got the shell game there. Oh.
Thank you for this. You,
this
I have a feeling,
a real
are about to save me. My magic show. My entire career.
I'll do my best.
My magic scheme.
I wonder which cards match up. A juggling club.
Oh, see, I've played enough of the Putt-Putt and Fatty Bear Activity Pack to know a matching game when I see one.
A star. Nope, those don't match. A magician's hat. A rabbit.
See,
a star.
You need to...
A star. Great,
the
they match.
The last three are always mushroom, fire, flower, star.
A magician's hat.
How would, like, dude,
a
just,
rabbit.
Like, turn all of them around,
a
you stupid
hat.
Magician car? He's like, I don't
a
know how to match
hat.
These. Like, you don't have to play a game to do it.
Juggling ball. A rabbit.
He's not a very good magician.
No.
A rabbit.
This is Magician 101, knowing your cards.
Juggling balls.
You gotta know when to play
juggling
them,
balls.
And when to fold them.
That's funny.
That
There's
card.
No match for this one. I'd better tell Marvin about that. I'm all done, but this card was left over, Marvin. It didn't have a match.
Ah, the juggling club. Mm. The match for that card got lost when we were playing Peoria. That, my friend, is all yours if you'd like it.
Gee, thanks.
Wow. A random playing card. So you're too kind.
You deserve much more than a mere card. After all, you saved my show. Mambo jumbo, hocus pocus.
If he can do magic already, then why did he need... Why does he bother with the cards?
Right. Let's see.
He gave us a card that he promptly turned hocus, into a
chicken. What in the ham sandwich? What? They love referencing Pajama Sam in these.
There we go. I thought I'd lost my touch. A genuine juggling club. All for you.
Wowie zowie!
Wowie zowie!
You know, that thing was alive a few times there. Did he just kill something?
He did. Okay, goodbye.
Get the duck out of here.
Hey! That looks just like Mama Mubasa from the Cartown Zoo. I wonder if it is.
She's not crying.
Mama Mubasa, is that you?
Oh, I can't find my cage.
Sure is sleeping soundly. I wonder why she is at the circus. If I could wake her up, I could ask.
Maybe if I had some peanuts.
Something I can use to wake up Mama Mubasa.
My horn. Grrr. Throw peanuts.
Look what I have. Fresh, hot, roasted peanuts.
It's Ash.
Peanuts? Am I still dreaming? This is wonderful.
Yes, you are.
Why, I can't believe my old elephant eyes. Is that really you, Putt-Putt?
It sure is, Mama Mubasa.
Honey, it is so good to see you. Baby Jumbo and I are working with the circus this summer, and my sweet boy is having the time of his life.
Oh, good. Maybe I'll get to see him, Mama Mubasa.
He's an artist now. He does wonderful paintings.
Wow! I'll definitely look for him. I'd like to see that.
I borrowed that net from someone, but I don't remember who.
I can return that for you, Mama Mubasa. BJ Sweeney asked me to help out with the circus.
I suck.
Wandery Carjack must have been furious.
Whoa! This must be where Mr. Sweeney keeps all the tools to fix things for his big top circus.
Take this.
I bet Mr. Sweeney wouldn't mind if I borrowed this saw.
I do
it
mind.
It might be good for fixing things around the circus.
I'll
as long
cut
as I'm
you
careful
if you
with
take
it.
My saw.
I wonder what this is. Hey, it looks like half of a recipe. I'd better hang on to it.
Work shit.
Yeah, where's Putt-Putt get his chainsaw?
Yeah. Okay, goodbye. Now, what does any of this get me? What do I... What was down here? Oh, it was just him. Work shit.
We don't need to see that. This guy could just, like, magic things better, right?
Yeah. Here, use this for your nose.
I don't think
here,
that will...
Bonko.
I can't use that there.
Good is that guy.
Oh, yeah. Here's your net.
I don't think that will work.
It's a safety net.
That won't work.
Now it'll work. Okay.
Whoopee! It's our safety net!
Why didn't you guys think? Why didn't they remember that they lent it to the elephant?
Now you can be safe. The fly Porkowskis can fly again.
You guys cause your own problems.
I want to practice my flying upside down trick.
Yeah, instead of just getting their net back, they're like, we're going on strike.
Yeah.
Okay,
we won't perform without a net, even though we know where it is and who we lent it to.
I do hope you'll come see us in the show, Putt-Putt. Oh, I will. I want to see Hammy do that upside down trick. It is a sight. Well, better start practicing.
What was beyond the What was beyond Thunderdome? What was beyond the lady?
I need to help Mr. Sweeney with Honka the Clown,
Philippe
the Flea and his Flea Circus, Reginald the Lion's Wild Cat Act, and Katie Cannonball's Cannon Act. Then the Big Top Circus will be ready for opening night.
What did the Cannon Act need?
It looks like the controls have a lock on them, probably for safety reasons. One. One. Two. One. Two. Three.
One, two, three.
Three.
In combination of
four. Five.
I don't know what the lock is. Does it say
anything? I need to help Mr. Sweeney with Honka the Clown.
Okay. Oh, is this the combo, maybe?
I don't think that will work. That won't do me any good there. I can't use that there.
Okay. Catch this up.
I don't think that will
work. Lie down.
I don't think that will work.
Dude, go like Mary Poppins. Use this to jump.
I can't use that there.
Useless.
You are useless.
Useless. It must be something.
That umbrella's way too big to be a flea tent. I think I need to find something smaller. I can't use that there.
Okay. Cool. Did I go this way? Must not have gone. Okay.
The doorway is blocked.
Cut it open.
I don't think that will work. I can't use that there. I don't think
what
that will work.
What am I supposed to do?
I wonder how I can open this tent.
Eat it, yeah. What am I missing here? I have no idea what I'm trying to do. I don't think I can solve
There's
anything.
There's the tightrope person that we haven't helped yet.
Yeah, but I thought I needed a wrench or something. I don't really have any.
I'm not sure. He said I could get over there and try and tighten it.
I don't really have anything to
go back up there and just try to drive over. See if you fall to your death.
It won't let me drive. But it would be funny.
What was stupid Floppo saying?
He needs a nose. Yeah, right? He's a noseless freak.
Can't we just steal a nose from that face thing?
Maybe if I go back in there I can do that. Give the umbrella to the unicycle? Oh, okay.
Oh.
There you go.
It looks like you're having trouble balancing. Do you think this will help? You never know. Can you hand it over?
Doesn't look like it's the same.
Sorry,
size
I can't reach that far. Guess you're gonna have to come around the other way. Okay, I can do that. I think.
No.
Dink.
So I have to go to across that bridge somehow. Let me try with a Honko.
take it.
That's silly.
Helpful.
Let's try to grab all of them.
What a good clap.
Why don't you have a nose, freak?
Hey, a trampoline! I think I'll hold on to this.
Oh, okay.
It might be useful.
Can use the trampoline. And if I go... Where was that? No, I keep going to him and I don't need to go to him. Maybe I can use that to jump. Oh, where was that?
Try to pass the elephant up. No.
No, I can't go up. Oh, nope. That's not what I wanted either. Whoops. It's past the cannon lady, I believe. With her Comic Sans. Okay.
I think this trampoline will do the trick.
Sure, that seems safe.
Here goes nothing.
You do a flip too. Seems
excuse
like
me.
That could have just used his antenna to lower himself.
Yes.
Down
do you work
yeah,
here?
Yeah, you think.
I do.
Hi, I'm Putt-Putt.
I'm Ivan. The semi-strong van. Although right
the
now,
semi-strong.
I'm not very strong at all.
Why not? What's the matter?
I can't find Pectoral's secret power shake recipe.
Pectoral the strong van?
Pectoral, the original strong van. When he retired, he gave me his secret recipe.
I'm so weak without the secret steroids.
Without Pectoral's power shake,
I gotta be
juicing. 98 found weakling.
I've been helping Mr. Sweeney take care of a few problems around the circus, and I think I already found half of the recipe.
Oh, it must have gotten torn during the move. Will you look for the other half?
You bet I will.
No.
I'll even see if I can make
it's
you the power
like
shake.
It's almost like I have
it.
Ooh, that's an offer I can't refuse.
Doing a bad Arnold impression.
See, Ivan, I think this is half of the power shake recipe.
That's it, all right. I wish I could remember the rest of the ingredients, but I just can't.
Oh, I'm so stupid.
That's okay. I'm sure the other half must be around somewhere.
I have to find the other half. Why can't I just read half of it and guess?
Yeah.
All right, take this.
Here's the umbrella, Eunice. Well,
that's
let's see if that
balance.
Works. Here, you hold this little lopsided. Fella.
Oh. She just needs one.
That's what the problem was? Now that I think about it, that other umbrella looks awfully tiny. This is the umbrella I use in my act.
I'm so
I
dumb.
I see that now. Thank you.
Just waiting for something
you're
to
welcome.
Come behind her
what do you want me to do
right
with
now?
This other umbrella? Keep it.
Seems
I have
like a
no
shot
need
where that
for
would
it.
Happen.
I can tell you that. Thanks. Well, as I always say, if at first you
foster
don't succeed,
death.
Try a
yeah.
new umbrella.
What? So we got a small umbrella now?
Okay, ready when you are.
Mm-hmm.
I think we got it. Great. Now if you want, you can drive across the high wire. That's what the second wire's for. It's for you four-wheelers. Me, I only need one. Gee, thanks.
Oh, we've got a shortcut now.
Okay, but first, I'm going back.
Yeah. Dark Souls shortcut. This is pretty much
well,
Dark Souls.
Did you bring me a power?
I think most people say you die in Putt-Putt about as much as you die in Dark Souls.
Okay. I can't just like look at the recipe when I'm in
here.
Those
frozen veggies look good. It'd probably make it.
Can you like gas the area the clown's in?
If only. Alright, well I know I can give this parasol to the dirty rotten fleas.
Well, you're a car, you could just like pipe your exhaust in there and no one would know.
Okay, did they
care about it?
Philippe and I, we go way back. I worked for him back in the days when all he needed was an audience. He didn't care about fancy tents and spotlights. Yeah. Life changes when you're a star.
You a bug.
Maybe that is where Katie Cannonball performs her Cannonball act.
Yeah, probably.
It'd really be something to watch Katie Cannonball get shot out of her...
Your real brain there.
Okay, is there anything out here I'm missing? Okay.
This is useless. Don't open that again.
Saw
I can't
it.
Use that there.
I need to open that can of worms. Can you saw the police car in half?
Oh, if only. Alright, let's just see. Let's see this wonderful.
Eunice, do you mind if I drive across the wire? Just come on through
yes,
with your body! I sure am high up. Wowie zowie.
I suck.
Yeah, just do a flip over me. That's the safest way to do that. You need to get him his drugs.
Yeah, but we can't get the recipe unless we find the other half. We need to patch this up with something.
The dog?
Yeah, stick in hole.
I don't think that will work.
Saw.
I think it will.
Cut the hole open more. Dog.
Pep, you do something.
Circus paper, plug the hole. Anyone got any hints?
Yeah, anyone in the...
That's a big target!
That's what my test dummy lands
drain
on when it gets
pool.
Shot
That's
out of the cannon.
Drained.
If my cannon set properly, that is.
Hmm.
Oh no, I don't know if Bray Wyatt can claim he came up with it before Putt-Putt.
What am I missing? Is there anything by...
Saw the hay bale.
Saw the hay bale? What'll that do?
That's really, I think we're just guessing.
Hi, Mama Mubasa.
Can you be helpful?
Hello, Putt-Putt. I am loving these peanuts.
Yeah, she's...
Can you do something useful?
Yeah.
Why?
Saw the rope, not the tent flap? Okay, maybe I'm just not pressing the rope. Sometimes it's so dumb about how close you have to be. Okay. Saw the rope?
I can't use that there. That won't do me any good. I can't use that there.
Saw down the pole.
That won't do me any good there. That won't do me any good there.
Thing.
I can't use that there.
What were you saying?
Oh, shut up, Putt-Putt.
What were you saying, Phelan?
Just the red pole at the bottom.
I can't use that there.
It's just that rope there.
The doorway is blocked. Open sesame!
What? All I had to do was just click on that? You game. Oh, you.
Here we go, Pep.
Oh, that makes me so mad. Okay. No reason for this.
This new costume looks
ridiculous.
Another
sad sack idiot.
Yep.
If I'm dignified.
You, Reggie, could never in a million years look undignified. No way, no how, Reggie. Honest.
What do you think about this travesty of
a costume? Has a beauty merc.
It, looks like you're ready to go swimming.
Swimming? No, of course. It's a bathing suit.
Oh, did he switch his bathing suit with the hippo?
This is coming off immediately.
That's why the hippo was... Oh, he's getting naked, huh?
Yeah.
Mm.
Do you have any need for this?
Inappropriate.
I sure do. I think I know who it belongs to. Francine the Hippo High Diver. And I think she may have your costume.
My regal costume? Oh, joy.
My regal costume.
Pardon me, but I don't believe you've had the pleasure. I'm
Reginald
Cornelius.
Who is this voice actor?
And these are my assistants.
Is he
Harry
the
and Marie?
The Phantom Dork from Beauty and the Beast? Is that guy?
I'm Putt-Putt.
Thank you for doing this, Putt-Putt. I need that costume.
The alien
tonight.
From Turtles
yeah,
last
the
season.
Show won't go on.
Tony J.
Yeah, is it Tony J?
Say, Reggie, you hungry? Yeah, would a little lunch cheer you up?
No, I'm sorry to say that the only way
maybe
to
not.
Me up would
who
be
is
to
it?
Find my
he sounds familiar.
Costume. That's a rhinoceros. They're found in Africa. That's a camel. They can go a long time with... That's a...
Yeah. Freak.
Oh, hello. You come to watch Bill O'Brodnik dance? He's wild and crazy.
It sure is.
Oh, you take break, guys, okay?
Who are you talking to?
Oh, bunch of fleas. Into my fur they moved and now they are disco dancing just like Bill O'Brodnik.
Wow! Mr. Sweeney said that Philippe the Flea from his flea act needed some help. Hey, I have an idea. Maybe Philippe is in your fur. I could find him and talk
maybe
to him.
Maybe Philippe is in your fur?
Good. I'd help by good news, too. These fleas are very nice and polite bunch, but between you and me, they're a little itchy. And they make me dance this crazy disco. I need to practice my act for Big Top tonight.
Well, you know what? I have the perfect thing I can use to see them and find Philippe if he's in there.
Oh my god.
Very good.
We're inspecting his body with... No. Oh my god, don't do the dance.
The IMDb for
okay,
this
Bill O'Brodnik. Let me see if I can
find
Philippe.
Has nothing.
Best of luck to you.
It has... Nancy Cartwright as Putt-Putt voice.
Whoa,
Lisa Ray Jacobs
look at
as
all
Putt-Putt
those fleas.
Voice.
I wonder where Philippe is. I need to find him.
What's that mean?
That's a picture of Philippe the flea.
Oh, that's just a picture of
him. He must be in here
okay.
somewhere.
Where is Philippe? Do-do-do-do. He has the weird tooth. Looking for fleas. Looking for fleas.
Aren't they all fleas?
Yeah, well, we're looking for the specific flea, this flea, but we're...
Oh.
Oh, I could move. I was like, I don't see him. Oh, this is so fucking ridiculous. Yeah.
Some gold you can move up and down.
Oh, this is gonna be so tedious.
Yeah. Let's look for that gold tooth.
Yeah. Stupid flea.
Someone just said the tooth sparkles right in the middle.
Oh, This is so annoying.
Missed him back up.
There he is.
Philippe the Flea, is that really you?
You are looking at him.
You could have just said, hey, Philippe, what up? Where are you?
One and only.
Yeah.
I suppose you have come to ask me to return to my
ring. There's a super chat from Trevin Grayek. What type of animal would the two of you be in Animal Crossing? My last name is said with emphasis on I, by the way. Grayek? Okay. Thank you. What kind of animal would you be in Animal Crossing, Phelan?
I already found a new tent for you. So everything's gonna be
wolf.
Okay. So you and your flea troop can come with me, and I'll take you back to the pit top.
This is such a kind offer, Putt-Putt.
Orange.
I would gladly accept,
orange
but
wolf.
We can only travel in style.
Maybe a blue one.
We would need something warm, something furry, something.
What is this flea telling us?
What would you be?
I'm just trying to this.
Oh,
just trying to listen to what.
I have spotted the perfect creature. Come on, everybody.
I'd probably be a cat. Be like a.
It's okay, Pep. It's just for a little while, and they're very nice.
Be a cat
nice
with like a weird head made out of a fruit or something.
New Brodnik says thank you very much. Now I can dance to my own beat and practice my dancing for Big Top Show tonight.
I have no idea what the flea was asking about. Oh, he's just riding on the dog or something. Oh my god. Oh, is the elephant, can he paint you? He's the artist.
Putt-Putt? Baby Jumbo? I was hoping I would see you. Mama Mubasa said you were here.
I'm traveling with the circus this summer. And guess what? I'm not a scaredy elephant anymore.
That's great. I learned how to paint pictures all by myself. What do you think, Putt-Putt? They're really good pictures, Baby Jumbo.
My mama says I have talent. I can even paint you if you want.
Oh, that would be fun. All you gotta do is pick. All
right,
Phelan, color.
What color should we pick for, to paint Putt-Putt?
Blue.
Paint a blue.
Get ready for blueberry.
Just blue.
Hope I like this.
Oh,
oh
no,
you
we're
will.
Gonna have the elephant's gonna be touching. Oh no, oh no, he's gonna blue him. He just blew himself.
Yeah.
Oh, and it changes
done.
The dashboard
Wowie
color
Zowie,
this time.
Oh. We got fancier in this.
We got advanced technology by 2000. Okay, into the green tent. Just take this. We know this is
Hi,
what you need.
My name is.
Alright. Give me that nose. We got, I got this down.
You have time for your shit.
This
steal.
Must be where they do all the construction for the circus.
Take this.
I am Buzzsaw. I can cut anything with my sharp blade. Pick a shape to cut.
That saw doesn't seem to have a blade.
Go back.
Maybe this saw will help.
Face.
I should be able to cut.
I am sentient. I will kill.
There was apparently a recipe piece back then.
Oh, there was? Okay.
I am Buzzsaw. I can cut anything.
I don't know what I need
Shut
to cut.
Up, Buzzsaw.
There's a recipe piece where? In the green thing?
Wherever you were. Maybe by the paint?
By the paint?
I don't know.
Oh, I see. Thank you, guys.
Yeah.
Pectoral the strong band.
Okay, beets, carrots, and apples.
They didn't include the spinach. Threw me off. Why am I alive? What?
That looks.
Alright.
This is the place to make pectoral the strong band. Seek.
Beets. Carrots.
Carrots.
Apples. Alright, go to the sad sack, wherever he was. Nope. wait, Honko.
Oh, yeah, yeah, shut that clown up.
Wowie zowie! I need to help Mr. Sweeney with Philippe the Flea and his Flea Circus, Reginald the Lion's Wild Cat Act, and Katie Cannonball's Cannon.
Can it.
I don't think that will work. That won't do me any good there.
Putt-putt, lay it on me. Did you find a patch for the pool?
Sorry, Francine, I didn't.
Nope.
But I'm still looking. Okay.
Okay. We'll shoot some mountains at you.
Drink this, Sado.
Turbo charge action.
How long does your power shake last, Ivan?
All day, all night. I'll be all warmed up and ready to go for opening night in the big top.
You are.
I need to help Mr. Sweeney with...
Okay. So, I think I'm just giving the flea a ride, right? On the dog?
I'm gonna take him for a ride.
Just taking him back.
Mr. Putt-Putt's wild ride.
There you go. Yeah.
I love it. It's even.
Oh, the weight was covering something.
Paper
okay.
Umbrella tent. It's magnifique. You, Putt-Putt, are a star of a car. I can perform now.
Okay.
If you'll excuse me, I need to get ready.
Sure. See you later.
Philippe is coming. I am ready for my makeup.
Okay. Enough.
This is great. I need to help Mr. Sweeney.
I need to get away from this flea circus.
Alright.
Get me out of here.
Where is the... That, okay. That's a blueprint I need for Cannonball Lady.
For
Cannonball Lady, she needs a blueprint.
Here they are.
Oh. Shoot.
Alright.
One, two,
three,
four,
five.
1, 2, 3, 9.
Yeah.
Fire. Purple.
Fire!
Fire everything!
Okay, Putt-Putt, let's see how it goes.
Terrible.
We gotta cut a plug for the pool. How?
Perfection, Putt-Putt.
Bravo! We did it!
No, you did it, Putt-Putt. I don't know what I would have done without you.
Oh,
inappropriate.
Well, I'd better head for the big top. I don't want to be late. I need to have plenty of time to practice my cannon act. I've got a show to put on. I'll be looking for you, Putt-Putt.
See you, Katie Cannonball. Gee, I just got a kiss from a real circus star. Hey, I need to help Mr.
Where was that machine now? Oh, that was, beyond the, lions, right? No, I'm going the wrong way.
Thunderdome.
No!
We're just going and putting circles here. Putters around.
That was in this last one? Yeah, okay.
I am Buzzsaw. I can cut anything with my sharp blade.
Oh.
Pick a...
Okay. I think it was a circle?
We got it.
Okay.
Now click the circle.
Was it this way? Yeah, okay.
Look, old
it's not filled back up, you dummy.
she's dead. Blood all over.
Yeah. I just...
Take this.
Excuse me, Francine.
You're so indecent. Please don't get naked in front of us.
Well, glory be. I believe it is. No wonder this other suit is so tight. Excellent.
Excellent.
You are a life saver.
Life saver.
Excellent. Jimmy Lee.
Here.
There's no way that lion. It's way too big for that lion.
Yeah.
Thanks. Legend of the Lion will sure be happy to get this back.
He's not gonna be happy about it. Shredded.
Take it.
Here's your costume, Reginald.
Thank you.
So stretched out now.
Isn't still tight on you?
Reginald Cornelius Androcles the Third can go on the stage again. We've no time to waste. We have a rehearsal to attend.
Thank you, Putt-Putt. Yeah, you're a real pal. See you at the show. You got
it. Yeah, everyone, right?
Wow! Now all the main acts are ready.
We did it.
Hot ziggity.
I can reward you.
Mr. Sweeney's like, Top Circus is all set to open.
Welcome, one and all, to the opening night of the Big Top Circus. We have a really big show tonight, and we couldn't have done it without the help of a very special guest, Putt-Putt.
We will now be racing.
Gee, thanks.
As a special thank you for all he's done for this circus, we're going to let Putt-Putt perform under the big top.
What?
Pick
I didn't agree
pleasure,
to that.
Putt-Putt. When you're done, just come up and push this button to start the rest of the show.
Wow, which one should I do?
Oh my gosh. A pie?
Pie it up.
I'm trying to hit. Oh my gosh.
Don't get third place again.
I don't even know what place I'm at. Ew, what is that? Ew. This is even scarier than the racing game. Is there a point to this? Do I get scored?
I don't know.
Bye.
Yeah, he killed them. Whoa. Remove that beam.
Oh, I see.
Oh, you have to keep going up. Almost like the height of keying.
Oh, I see. This is just like an extra bounce. I see. Oh my god, this is very
annoying. But you need to use it to get it work. And then there's another one.
Oh, I see. Oh my gosh, this is so stressful.
Is that the goal? Doesn't seem like there's anything.
Okay.
Fast.
Okay. This is just. All right. Start the rest of the circus. We're. Put a fork in this. We're done. We won the circus.
That's your show.
Oh, you're just blowing your load all over the place.
So far, the pigs did something.
Oh, that's it? All right. What a fantastical conclusion that was. All right, let's call it an evening, guys. This was fun. Thanks for coming. I'm sorry about all the audio issues. Hopefully in the future it's not like that. I don't know why it was. But yeah, we're calling it an evening. So see you guys around. Bye.